Hey guys, so we're going to be doing a review of the 2005 Ford GT. Mostly everything opens. I need to fix that problem. Here's back engine. I don't know, music goes there or something. Hit interior. Here's your interior in there. Because I have my mini flash on. Those gauges. So it's gauges. My wheels. No peg seam. No. Yeah, here. It's too bright. Okay. I like the Ford logo. Oh, what? Seats, interior, steering wheel, dashboard, thing there, and a little look at the bottom. Oh, I'm gonna look at the bottom now. Close those doors. Place it and put it down. Maybe into 2005, you see. Jetta up there. Got Fast and Furious, you know. I like it. All those. Those don't contain suspension. 124 scale. I like it. I'm even gonna flip it back up. Got those. I like those mirrors. And the window is quite, you know, plastic. Last plate set. Light. This is a lost pipe. Okay. I love it. My favorite. Light. No pit head scene. I think it's the gas cap there. The headlight's just painted. And painted also. Here. Hope you enjoy, like, and subscribe.